Aviation lays out details of more layoffs. That brings the total number of pink slips at its Evendale headquarters to 605 in just the past few months. In May, GE announced plans to slash 25% of its global workforce due to the impact of the pandemic on the aviation industry. 208 local employees will be terminated in late July. More than 400 have already been let go in several waves since March. The first